going on out there, all right? I need everybody, man. I can't be in front of the TV. I can't be watching my dude on the thing, tapping all the counties. Need your help, man. So let me know what's up. Let's get this thing moving. Big things today, by the way, big things. I don't know if you know, man, but right down here, maybe do the overhead shot really quick. Brand new mixer in the arsenal, Pioneer S11, brand new mixer. I had a very big hand in developing this thing, and I'm gonna first time playing on it actually tonight. So you guys are gonna get to see me run with this thing, have some fun with it, some cool features and things that we're gonna get into. Also, tonight at midnight, Bandcamp Day again. I got a sticker pack that's going up, so make sure you tune in for that. Also, for all the people who are really curious about my Halloween mix that I did for Rock the Bells Radio on Sirius, this weekend only, I'm going to put it up just for the weekend. So tonight at midnight, if you want to download that and grab it, make sure you go to Bandcamp. It's free, but feel free to donate for that. It's an hour-long Halloween mix, and I spent a lot of time on that. If you heard it, I think you might dig it. All the people actually in the chat who have heard it, do me a favor. If you heard that mix, throw the dope emote up in there really quick so I can see how many people are in the chat who know what I'm talking about when I'm talking about this Nightmare on Z Street Halloween mix. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. A few of you guys caught it. We did it only on Sirius XM on Rock the Bells Radio. And for this weekend, it's going to be up there. So if you want to download it and a couple other things. Shout out a couple birthdays. It's this girl Julia's birthday, so I want to shout her out. But oddly enough, it's also Yulia's birthday tomorrow. So Y-Force, if you're in the building, I want you to give all the donations to the Y-Force today because it is Yulia's birthday at midnight, all right? So we're going to go in, Bandcamp Day, Yulia's birthday, Y-Force. Let's get this thing moving, man. And I feel like it's time to tell it like it is. I think it is this. You know what I'm talking about.
Emotion I put into it, the harder I rock.
Just gonna get warmed up here, man. Shout out to Insomniac. Shout out to everybody out there. Big up, we're gonna do this thing, man. We're close.
Special things going out to everybody who made this possible. You know what I'm saying?
Well, first of all, we'd like to thank the man who created us as human beings.
Just get things warmed up. Journey into Sound. My name is Z-Trip. Thanks for being here. Y-Force birthday at midnight. Send all the donations, all the support, all the love. PayPal, Venmo. All the gifts, love, goes to Yulia tonight. Y-Force. Let's go. Wind it up. Hey!
The harder I rock. the faces as I rock the place. Ain't nobody touching this.
Just getting things warmed up, man. Woo! It's already hot. I'm gonna take this off. You know the stakes is high. Yeah.
So bringing the power back to the street where the people live. Bringing the power back to the street where the people live.
I got a question. If it sounds good, if the audio is sounding good, man, let me know. Throw up a Z in the chat real quick if the audio is sounding good. Sounds good, feels good, yeah? Just checking, man, we're fine-tuning it before we take off. IG, we're gonna relaunch. Everybody else, keep moving forward. We're gonna keep this thing moving forward.
Bring the power back to the street where the people live. Bring the power back to the street where the people live. Power back to the street where the people live.
Journey in the sound. Shout out Insomniac Crew. Come on. Hey.
Bring the power back to the street where the people live.
Song right here is my hope. Once all the dust settles, man, hopefully we can take it there. What up, y'all? Check it out.
Here come old flat top, he come grooving up slowly. Juju eyeball, he one holy roller. He got hair down to his knee.
Come on.
Got to be a joker, he just do what it please. He wear no shoe shine, he got toe jam football. He got bonky finger, he shoot Coca-Cola. He say, I know you, you know me. One thing I can tell you is you got to be free.
I got a question, man. Do you think we can come together? Once this goes down, do you think we can bring it together? We need to. Hey. Come on.
One thing I can tell you is
If you're on Instagram, go to Twitch. That's all I gotta say. Every time. Warmed up, y'all.
Action, so everybody jump, put your rump, if you like the way the sound pump, pump it in your back, jump. Tupac,
straight out of Jersey.
You heard me, my brother, I'm laughing.
Time for some back,
yeah.
Just a quick little check-in, man. Everything A-okay? Everything good? If everything's good, throw some Z's up in the chat really quick. One time. Get them up. Let me see that. Yeah. Big up. Hey. What up, Shortcut? I see you, homie. Yeah. Big up all the homies in the chat. Big crew in the chat. Shout out Insomniac. All Z's. All thumbs up. Somebody keep me posted on what's going on with the countdown, man. You know what I mean? In the meantime, like this. I need you to
follow me.
I need you to
follow me
on IG, on Twitter.
Follow me.
Give me a follow, you know what I mean? Hey.
Follow me.
Let's wind it up. Big up, crew.
I'm the Alpha, Omega, beginning, the end, a light in the darkness, salvation, condemned. Follow me. I'll lead you. I'll show the way. Surrender your soul. Submit. Obey. Follow me. Your master. VR. AI. I'm smarter. I'm faster. I curate your life. Follow me. Resistance is futile, my friend. We're in this together until the bitter end. On TikTok, on YouTube, on Discord, on Twitch. Get onto my platform. Come on, make the switch. Follow me to glory on Insta, my story. Follow me on everything or you'll be fucking sorry.
Come
follow
on.
Me,
hey.
Your master,
hey.
VR,
hey.
AI,
hey.
I'm smarter,
hey.
I'm faster, I curate.
Get the dope emotes up one time.
Resistance,
this is the dope shit.
Futile, my friend.
Hey.
We're in this together until the bitter end.
Follow me.
Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Alpha, Omega, beginning, the end. A light in the darkness, salvation, condemned. Follow me. I'll lead you. I'll show the way. Surrender your soul. Submit. Obey. Follow me. Your master. VR. AI. I'm smarter. I'm faster. I curate your life. Follow me. Down to hell. The rest of mankind. Follow me. Till you've lost your fucking mind. Follow me. Woo!
I appreciate a like and a follow, y'all.
Follow me.
You know what I mean?
On everything.
Hey.
Follow me. On everything. Follow on everything. I'm the Alpha, Omega, beginning, the end, a light in the darkness, salvation, condemn. Follow me, I'll lead you, I'll show the way. Surrender your soul, submit, obey. Follow me, your master, VR, AI. I'm smarter, I'm faster, I curate your life. Follow me, resistance is futile, my friend. We're in this together, until the bitter end. Follow me.
We're in this together, y'all. Hey, hey.
Follow me on everything. Follow me on everything.
Hell yeah, I'm starting to feel warmed up. Appreciate y'all being here. Appreciate all the follows, all the likes, all the love. Once again, it is Yulia's birthday at midnight. Y-Force, throw up some Y's for Yulia one time, man. Give her some love in the chat. Yeah, all donations, all support tonight going straight to Yulia so she can buy whatever she wants. She puts in all this work. I see the Y's. Big up everybody in the place, man, showing all the love. Hey. Hey, come on. Brand new mixer tonight, Pioneer DJ S11. Let's go, come on now.
I think I made it.
That's what he's saying.
I think I made it.
That's what we're all saying. What?
I think I made it.
Man, fingers crossed, y'all.
I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you that.
Hey, hey.
Girl, you share your truths with me. And I find them true, amused. You in the booth with me. Can't spend time on a nickel and dime it. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds.
La 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 la.
This one's for you.
La 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 la.
I don't know what you guys, man, but after being up for the last two nights,
this one's for you.
La 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 la.
There was a moment where I was like,
I'm hella faded. I'm hella faded. These niggas been hating. I don't know the reason now. Sometimes I feel jaded. They don't see the real me. They only know cold. They only know cold. Oh, I had to get back. I had to resort to turning my back. I'm doing just that. True that. I thought he was through with me, but that wasn't true. The proof. You in the coupe with me. God shuffled the cards. Dealt me a hand with impossible odds. Put an obstacle course up. Look, and I conquered them all. With minimal effort, I'm fresher than sucking your jaw. Fuck, they spinning my record so heavy, I'm topping the Forbes. Stuck in a rock in a hard place, though. Is it true what they say? The higher you go, the longer the fall. Well, I jumped to the floor, the knock at the door was on cue. I thought that I saw it all till I saw you.
you, Naga.
Freestyling tonight. Been putting in too much work, man, the past couple weeks, months, this whole month. So I figured I'd just freestyle tonight. I've been glued to the television like all you guys. You probably are watching this and watching CNN. You know what I mean? So keep me up to date, man. Let me know what goes on. Yeah. You know what I mean? Hey, now I got a question, though. Did you happen to know that tonight at midnight, I'm dropping my Nightmare on Z Street mix on Bandcamp for the weekend only? So if you missed it on Sirius, if you missed it on Rock the Bells Radio, you can get it this weekend. Only this weekend. Let's flip this one. Come on.
You let me violate you. You literally desecrate you. You let me penetrate you. You let me complicate you. I wanna fuck you like
hey. It. Yeah, freestyle tonight. Thanks for riding with me, everybody in the place. Hey. Y4's birthday. Also, Julia's birthday. Shout out, Julia. Julia and Yulia. Let's go. Come on. By the way, Yulia's like, who the hell is Julia? Who's Julia? There is only one birthday today, and that is Yulia's birthday. Get the Y's up one time. Get them up. Hey. What up, Tony Left Coast? What up, Tabby? I see y'all. Hey. Come on. Hey.
Check this shit out.
this shit out. Check this shit out. Check this shit out. Check this shit out.
We gonna whack. Whack this motherfucker.
Once again, freestyling all day today. See where we go. Hey, come on now. What are we gonna do? Hey! I got a question. Can I play you guys an exclusive thing? I don't think I played it here before. Where's all my Linkin Park family at? Yeah? Hey! Something, man, I never played for anybody. At least I don't think so. If I ever did play it, it was only on Twitch. But I'm gonna play it right now. Thank you. All right, check this one out. So a long time ago, I did a remix for Linkin Park. I think it was gonna be for Reanimation. And for whatever reason, I never got around to finishing it. And this is the one this was it right here. This was the bones for the remix. Has that early 2000 vibes right here. So check this one out. I'm gonna play this one right now.
You like to think you're never wrong.
Yeah, yeah.
You have to act like you're someone.
Exclusive.
You want someone to hurt like you.
Never heard before.
I got the internet going nuts.
You wanna share what you've been through.
Yeah. I think this was like 80% remix. I think I had it like 80%, never laid cuts on it, nothing. It was just the bones. Rest in peace to Chester. Shout out Hybrid 20. 20 years, Hybrid Theory, man. Yeah. Check this one out. Exclusive, right here. Let's go. Shout out Insomniac Crew. Let's go. Come on, Z-Force. Hey. Throw up a rest in peace for Chester one time. Come on. Shout out LP Family. Hey. One time, right here. Hey, Z-Trip, Bare Bones Remix. Come on.
You love the way I look at you.
Go!
You take away if I give my life, my pride is broken. You have to think you're
your name to shame, cover up your face. You can't run the race, the pace is too fast, you just won't last. The game before somebody else takes you out of the frame. Put your name to shame, cover up your face. You can't run the race, the pace is too fast, you just won't last. Just won't last. Forfeit the game before somebody else takes you out of the frame. Put your name to shame.
Rest in peace to Chester, man. Shout out to the whole Linkin Park squad. Something I never finished, man, for the reanimation record right there. Something for you guys to listen to, man, on this crazy-ass night that we're in. And speaking of people who passed away, once again, rest in peace to Chester, but rest in peace to another idol of mine who we lost not that long ago, and I didn't get a chance to give any sort of tribute. So for this stream, I'm going to drop a little something, man. Rest in peace to Eddie Van Halen.
Stage never be the same. See the enemy telling you to fear it. Turn off the TV, they trying to crush us. We at the crossroads. Stage never be the same. See the enemy telling you to fear it. We at the crossroads. Stage never be the same. See the enemy telling you to fear it. We at the crossroads. Stage never be the same. See the enemy telling you to fear it. Turn off the TV, they trying to crush your spirit. Most say no to the war, but the show on the Fox News say that we wanna go. I guess you know I'm all about the ghetto folk. That's why you gotta vote, cause your voice is critical. And so we having a party for the people, the crew. Come together for the brother, we'll be pushing them through. Christian, Muslim, Hindu, and Jew. Human beings, work it out, we are one, not two. True, the times now, what you click on to? Strike the iron while it's hot, feel the power in you, you, you.
Freestyle tonight. Happy birthday to Y Force in the place. Yulia, birthday at midnight. Sticker pack drops at midnight. Nightmare on Z Street mix drops at midnight. For the weekend only, make sure you grab it. It's for free. You can donate too. Stakes is high. Come on. How's it looking out there, man? Give me a signal. How we doing? Where we at on the count? Come on. Yeah, let's go. Funk for you right now. A little steel drum funk right here. Hey. Big up everybody in the chat. Insomniac, big up everybody in the Insomniac chat as well. Z-Force in the building. Y-Force birthday. Julia's birthday too. Yeah, who is Julia? I don't know. Who is it? Hey! Shout out to everybody whose birthday I missed, man, being gone for a month. I think I may bring back like a bi-weekly or something, man, at the top of the year. I think I'm kind of missing this. I'm missing you guys, man. How's everybody doing? How you feeling? Yeah? Hey! We got about another 10 minutes before we might be off of Insomniac, but I'm going to keep it going for a minute over on my site, on Twitch, /DJZTrip. Come over and join the party. Keep it moving. Hey, hey. That's right, Nightbot Halloween mix. Shout out to Nightbot, a.k.a. Yulia. Yuliabot. Whybot? Why not? She's like, stop. He's like, I'm gonna leave. No, we don't want that. Throw the Y's up, man. Yulia's birthday tomorrow. All donations go to the Y Force. Yeah, yeah. Get him up, get him up, get him up.
I've learned the code.
Once again, thanks for everybody who tuned in today. I appreciate y'all being here under the circumstances. Time to unplug for just a minute. Make you happy, you know what I mean? One time. Let's go. Yeah, man, I think we only got about 4 minutes before Insomniac kicks us off, gives us the boot. Much love to the Insomniac Posse. First Thursdays of every month, we do this, man. I'm just freestyling tonight. But you might get a house set, you might get a drum and bass set, you might get a electro set, you might get a hip-hop set, you might get an instrumental set. You never know, man. But make sure you tune in, first Thursdays of every month. But if you wanna, come over to DJ Z-Trip, /DJ Z-Trip on Twitch. We're gonna be cooking for a little bit longer. See where the hell things end up, man, tonight. Yeah, big up, big up, big up, all the crew in the place. I see you. Hey. Shout out, all squad. Yup, yup, what up? SMUVA. Smooba, what up, my homie? OG in the place. Yup, yup. NorCal Sound, man, I see you. Pro Sound in the house. Yes, yes. Come on. Cabby. Yeah. Once again, for all the people who might be kicking off, just a quick little reminder, let you know something. Midnight tonight, I'm dropping a sticker pack on Bandcamp for Bandcamp Day. All proceeds go to the artist. Bandcamp waives their fees. Big up Bandcamp for keeping it real for all artists out there. And I'm dropping a mix that's only living on Bandcamp for the weekend. If you missed my Nightmare on Z Street Halloween mix that I did on Rock the Bells Radio, Channel 43, I'm putting it up there for you guys. You can download it this weekend only. It's there for free. You can donate. You can also get one of these. Get yourself a hat. Get yourself some music. That's at Bandcamp. ztrip.bandcamp.com. Go download some stuff. Once again, shout out to Yulia. It's her birthday. All donations right there. PayPal, Venmo at DJ ZTrip. All going to Yulia tonight. On the 11th, I'm hanging out with the 916 Junglist. So make sure you tune in to 91 Junglist, man. Shout out to those homies. And we got some other surprises coming up, man. Stay tuned. Lock in the DJ Z Trip anywhere you can. Let's go. Come on. Piece of hardware right here, man. Hey, Yulia, can you zoom in on this real quick? This is the Pioneer S11. I had a hand in designing this one right here. Brand new mixer, got all sorts of dope features. I'll break into some of that a little later if you want. But anyway, let's keep it moving. Hey, come on, come on. What? You guys want some more scratching? Yes, no? Throw some Z's up if you want some more scratches. Come on now. If you're over the scratches, throw some Y's up. You want the Z's? You want the scratches? You want the scratch Z's? Let's go. That just worked out that way. Chances are this is going to get blocked, but fuck it. Rest in peace to Eddie Van Halen. Huge inspiration to me, man. Huge inspiration. Yeah. Let's go. One more time if you're feeling good. Get the dope emotes up. Let's flood them with the dope one time. Z-Force, Y-Force, Twitch, let's go, come on, y'all. Hit up a couple months ago, not sorry, a couple months ago, a couple days ago, days, months, time, what is time anyway, by the way, I don't even know anymore. We've been on lockdown for what, like 7-8 years, feels like Groundhog Day, but anyway, somebody wanted some Prince, and I was like, you know what, I'll give you some Prince. So this one's going out to, I forget who asked for it, but here you go, let's go now, check it out. I wish I had a band like this in high school. Game blouses, like bacon, I feel you. Yes. Put the purple hearts up if you got them. Rest in peace to Prince, one of the greatest. I see you, Tabby. Oh, look at that, there's a purple background. Yulia. She's dancing over there. I think I love. That's right. She just put her face in her hands. What, I can't sing to you? I'll fucking sing the fuck to you right now. Yeah. Hey. These xylophones are hitting. Hey, hey, now what now? Once again, thanks for being here tonight. I know I would have been right on the fucking couch watching my man go through the counties. So tense, these crazy ass times, man, but I appreciate you taking the time out with me, rocking with me one time. Feels good. Let's go, come on. Shout out to my homie Drew, hooking up all the back end of this whole Pioneer mixer, helping me out, work out some details, getting this thing fired up and ready to go for the night. Shout out to Pioneer DJ Squad. Hey, come on. Lars, I see you. You know what I can't wait for? I can't wait to get out there and rock with you guys, man. I miss kicking it with you guys in real life so much. For real. I can't wait to play 3 or 4 hours in some spot with big sound and low ceilings and lights just rocking, you know what I mean? Us getting down, sweating it out. Sweating out 7, 8 months of being cooped up, man. I can't wait for that. I don't know when it's going to happen. But when it does, God damn it, I fucking want everybody there. Everybody there. I'm going to put together the illest fucking set for that. I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you. Come on. Big up all Z-Force in the place, all the homies, everybody who's in the chat who I didn't see, who I didn't shout out, much love to all of you for being here. Yulia's birthday coming up, a couple hours. Shout out to Y-Force, all donations going to Y-Force. Just see what I can see right now. Should I snap a photo? I should snap a photo. Will I post it? I don't know, but should I snap a photo? Sh- She is the absolute fucking best right here. The absolute best. Going out to Yulia right here. I love this woman. Happy birthday. Maybe I'll just play a couple of her favorite tunes really quick.
C'est fini, alors on danse. 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 Alors on danse.
quarter, baby, you could be the new. Cause you're the cigarette, and I'm the smoker. We raise the bet, cause you're the joker. Tripped up, you are the joke. And I could be the blackboard, you can be the top. And I can be the one. Yeah, even when the sky comes falling, even when the sun don't shine, I got faith in you and I.
Just some freestyle for Yulia's birthday.
If you've been hiding from love, if you've been hiding from love, I can understand
hey.
Where you're coming from. I can understand where you're coming from. If you've suffered enough, if you've suffered enough. Understand what you're thinking of. I can see the pain that you're frightened of, and I'm only here to bring you freedom. Let's make it clear that this is freedom. No hidden catch, no strings attached, just freedom. No hidden catch, no strings attached, and just freedom.
I think I'm gonna wind this down in a second. I really appreciate you guys being here, man. Big up. Out there, you feeling good?
Get over.
I think I'm going to wind down the tunes for a second and catch up with you guys, man. How y'all feeling? It's been a month. A lot going on, man. You know what I mean? Hope you guys are all well. Hope everybody is safe. Hope everybody is getting by at least the best you can under the circumstances. Let's catch up. How old is this shirt? This shirt is hella old. I think I got this before the album came out. That's how old this shirt is. So, yeah, stakes is high. You know, stakes is high. Stickers. New stickers. People have been asking for them forever. We finally got them made. Sticker pack drops tonight at midnight. Also, Halloween mix drops tonight at midnight, only for the weekend. You can download it, donate, or do it for free, whatever you want. Z-Trip hats, still there, if you want to grab yourself a Z-Trip hat. Yeah, and on the 11th, I'm doing a thing with 916 Junglist at 6:16 p.m. Pacific on their Twitch. So, doing a little interview with those guys. Crazy, man. It's been a crazy month. How are we doing on the election? I don't know. I know. I don't mean to bring it up, but I'm super curious because right before I hopped on, I think Georgia was like a couple thousand, 2,000, something like that. I don't even know, man. You know what? Where's the what? Oh, the Scorpion remix. I gotta do the Scorpion remix. Hold up a second. Hold up. What about this? Let's just put this energy out really quick into the universe before we wind it down. Let's go.
Georgia. Georgia.
I think right now, if we Georgia. All, if all of us right here in the chat
Georgia.
Put our energy together, we will manifest this.
Georgia.
Yeah?
Georgia.
Everybody?
Georgia.
Let's do this. Oh.
Georgia.
Yeah?
Georgia. 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 Georgia.
I can feel it in the air.
Georgia. Georgia.
What up, Philly? What up, AZ? Big up, AZ, by the way.
Georgia.
All the homies who represented.
Georgia.
What up? Nevada.
Georgia.
Reno, Las Vegas.
Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
All right. We put the energy out there. All right, y'all. So what's up, man? What's good? I hope you guys all got promotions this last month. I hope you all got bonus money. I hope loved ones came to see you. I hope you all fell in love. I hope you all heard the best music and ate the best food. And I hope that you are all happy and healthy. And yeah, you know? Ask me some questions. Let's talk. You got a promotion last month? I can't tell who that was, but it's too dark for me to see. But congratulations on your promotion. All the people who are still out of work, all the DJs, all man, big up to all you guys for holding tight and figuring out sort of the best way to navigate and get around all that. Yeah, hang on a second. I got to go down here because the camera, the front camera just died. So I'm down here. What's up, y'all? Just chilling. I need to take a knee anyway. Yeah, I'm down here just trying to hustle sticker packs in my life and give you guys some music, Halloween mix. I hope you guys dug the Halloween mix. Whoever didn't get a chance to check it out, it'll be on Bandcamp tonight. And it's I did a lot of work on that. I'm going to give you guys a little inside story to that as well for those of you who are curious about it. To the levels of work that I do to ensure that you guys get the best possible. What's time to go up? Are we going up? You guys ready? All right. That was awkward. thank you guys, all who heard the Halloween mix. Nightmare on Z Street. So, Nightmare on Z Street, that mix, there's something I want you to listen to, like, in the middle of listening to that mix. And I'm only telling you because you guys are, because you're here. All the people who are here right now, you're the people who want to be here and actually who care about this kind of stuff. So, you'll appreciate this. So I started the mix off. In fact, you know what? Fuck that. I'm just going to play this. I'm going to play the beginning of the mix so you can hear what I'm talking about. And then I'll break it down to you. But check out this intro. It took me 2 weeks to do the mix. Because I'm a psychopath when it comes to making sure the mix is on point for you and yours. All right, so check this out. Oh, that was creepy sounding. Check this out. All right, this is for anybody who didn't hear it. Listen. Here we go. Check this out. For free, only over the weekend on Bandcamp tonight at midnight. You can grab this mix.
Before, I told you he would be back.
But you didn't listen.
And tonight,
Z-Trip
returns.
What was that?
Rock the Bells Radio presents Nightmare on Z Street. For the next hour, Z Trip is going to take you to
the dark side.
Yeah.
Listen to this right here.
Welcome to Z Street, my pretties. Welcome to Z Street, my pretties. I dare you to take a nap during the next 60 minutes. And if you do fall asleep, you may never wake up.
So, that's a little taste. That's the intro. But I want to tell you guys what goes into the intros like that. So if you're paying attention, he said, welcome to Nightmare on Z Street. Actually, Freddy Krueger, actual voice, proper. And you're wondering, hey, did Freddy Krueger give you a shout? It's like, here's a little secret sauce. So while I'm digging around for tunes, I find on YouTube, Freddy Krueger hosted a Nightmare on Elm Street weekend on MTV. Robert Englund, yes, hosted a Freddy Krueger, a Nightmare on Elm Street weekend on MTV. And in order to get his voice right, I ripped a bit because I was like, oh, I needed a good laugh. And all the laughs I had were all of him in the movie with music behind. So I was like, I needed a good clean laugh. So I was looking around to find one. And he did one. It was like sort of the outtakes and everything. And so I found that. And if you go through and you listen to the original, he says, welcome to Elm Street, my pretties. For the next hour, I'm doing this, this, and this. And I was like, dude, my mix is an hour. This is perfect. But as I'm watching, he says, this first video is from ZZ Top. I was like, oh, shit. And so there was a clean Z right there. I was like, yo, I need to catch this. I need to cut and paste and make it fucking work. So that's why you hear him say, welcome to Z Street, my pretties, because I was able to get him saying Z from a ZZ Top, setting up the video for ZZ Top and putting that in. Then take his whole voice and pitch it down a little bit to make it sound like it does in the movie. So that level of intensity went into the whole hour-long mix. And yeah, it's the little shit like that that most people write over their head. But for me, when I find those little bits like that, for all the producers and all the DJs in the chat, I know you know that. You know, when you find a nugget like that, you're like, oh. So anyway, yeah, that's the whole mix is that level. And Rock the Bells Radio on SiriusXM had the exclusive, so we did it only there. And people were asking me, hey, where can I download it? When can I download it? How can I download it? And haven't told anybody, just announced it today on Twitch that this weekend at midnight you can go and you can download it just for the weekend. Yeah, it's for free. You can donate if you want. So it's tonight at midnight and through the weekend. That's right. And there's also a sticker pack that we put together. So you can get the stickers. You can get the Halloween mix. You can also get a hat. You can get some CDs. You guys even remember what those things are? I have a few left. You can get them. And yeah, support the kid. And also any donations tonight that are going to Venmo or PayPal, all are going to Yulia over there. Y-Force, it's her birthday. So shout out to Yulia. At midnight, it's her birthday as well. So a lot of stuff going down at midnight. And yeah, midnight West Coast time, correct. Correct, Mundo. Somebody asked if I skateboard. Yes, I skateboard. I love skateboarding. I haven't gone in a minute, though. I actually, you know, it's funny. I'm actually more of a longboarder. I used to just skate on regular decks. Way back in the day, I had an Alva deck, had a Vision deck. But over time I started gravitating towards longboards because I like the idea of carving. Like, I'll go to a parking lot at 3 a.m. Where nobody's there, and I'll just skate, and it reminds me of snowboarding. It reminds me of carving the mountain, carving the hill. So I kind of like that. So I'm huge into snowboarding, probably more into snowboarding than I am into skateboarding. But when you loosen up your trucks and you get a nice longboard that can really, really like carve hard, to me, that's my happy place. Throw on the, you know, headphones, burn a little bit and just go skate for, you know, a minute. Yeah, I love that. So I definitely skate, but I'm just more of a longboard cat myself. So, yeah, somebody said World Industries. Mine was Sector 9. Sorry. It's been a minute since I bought a new board. But, yeah. And Gravity, also Gravity Skateboards as well. Another skateboard company that I mess with. So, yeah, man. I'm into it. I'm into skating. But I'm into snowboarding. And you know what's crazy is last season, I went out once. And I was so bummed because I had all these shows lined up. I had snowboarding gigs lined up as well. And that's when I try to get my boarding in, is when I play. Like, I'll go and play somewhere, and then I'll try and sneak in a day or two of riding. And I missed all of it last season because of COVID. So I'm hoping that I actually get a chance to go do some riding. So one of my favorite snowboard experiences was snowboarding in Queenstown, New Zealand. And it's the video that we shot for the Serato Icon video. So if you go look on YouTube, look on my channel, go to my YouTube channel, and you can see the Icon video, the first couple frames or whatever. We shot me riding. We heliboarded. We took helicopters up to these mountains, and it was the most incredible that I've ever rode. So we were waiting for a couple days, and we were like hoping we were gonna get snow, and nothing. And then finally, like the day before we were leaving, it dumped, and then it was bluebird the next day. So we got like, I don't know, this much bluebird the next day up in the mountains, untouched. And there's something about when you land in a helicopter and you look over all this terrain that is untouched, and it just sparkles from the sunlight. It's, I can't even put it into words, but it's one of the most majestic things I've ever seen. And to ride in that and to carve in that, they shot all that footage. So we had a couple helicopters up there. Oh, there's a link. Yulia just put a link up there. So if you want to see that, it's in the chat. Anyway, yeah. Shout out to New Zealand and all the homies out there. That was a Serato thing. Shout out to Serato. Big up to all those. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't have had that experience. Now, I've rode a whole bunch of different places, but that was probably my favorite. So, snowboarding playlist. It's funny, you know, I meant to work on a mix for to snowboard to a couple seasons ago, and I never got around to it. So, yeah. So that's something that I want to get to at some point. You know what I mean? Putting something together where I can ride to, because this thing is, I like to ride the heavy shit and I like to ride the chill shit. Depends on the conditions. So it's one of those things where if it's crazy, crazy conditions, I like to ride the heavy metal. That's my favorite thing, is to ride. Like, if it's choppy and I know I'm going to get really dicey, it's going to be gnarly and it's just heavy, you know, powder, that's my shit. If it's cruise, if it's super chill cruise, I'll put on something like this. And I'll just coast to this stuff all day. And in fact, there's a tune. I'm going to play this tune right here. This is one of my favorite tunes to ride to. And it's this right here. I'm just going to play it right out of the gate. This is the song that if I'm going for first chair, get all suited up, get on the first chair. And it's this song is the song that I put in my headphones as I'm going up. And I look at the landscape. I start mapping out my path, where I want to go. And I take all this shit very seriously. To me, it's very spiritual because it's very solo. It's a solo thing, kind of like skateboarding or surfing or anything like that. So this is a Brian Eno tune. It's called An Ending, Ascent. And this takes me up the mountain, get a chance to sort of just get into my headspace, and depending on what I, you know, what's around, I go, yeah, I'm going to drop there, I'm going to run this line over here, start looking around, see where less people are. But again, first chair, you're trying to get the fresh tracks, right? So, favorite place to ride? Probably Whistler, Blackcomb. I love riding in Colorado. Yeah. Montana, Wyoming. It's a Brian Eno song. It's called An Ending. And it's this is religious to me. This is like a religious moment. DJ Zen Trip. That's right. DJ Tactic right there, man. What up? But this is the one, man. I throw this on and I just zen out, you know? And it's funny, I also ride with one headphone in and one out so I can sort of know what's going on around me, kind of like a DJ. But I also had this tech where I used to ride. There's these gloves that Burton made where you could advance and turn the volume up and go to different tracks on the glove. So you didn't have to keep pulling out your iPod back in the day. So I'm a big fan of that kind of tech, man. Anything where it's like, you know, on the helmet, on the goggles, that's my shit. I could go on and on and on about snowboarding. So I hope I'm not boring you guys to death. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, a No Friends on a Powder Day mix is in order. Yeah, fuck yeah, that's right. You're solo. You're just out there. You're just out there floating in your own world on a cloud. And like, I've gone up on chairs with people on first chair on powder and then haven't seen them for 3 or 4 hours. Like, we synchronize the watches to like go meet at the bar or whatever. So, yeah, man. If you haven't snowboarded, it's probably one of the most amazing things. For me, anyway. It's still physical and it's still amazing, but just being able to kind of navigate and I do a lot of listening to my own mixes, and like some people hop in the car and drive around. If it's the season, I'll take all my unreleased stuff and I'll go up on a mountain and I'll ride it out and I'll hear things that I wouldn't see because the terrain and the visuals, everything sort of inspire me. So what's that? Abram the Wild One is out. Peace, Abram. Yo, thanks again for everyone who's sticking around and kicking it today. I know it's a crazy day, man. Thank you guys for tuning in. Matt the Alien. Is Matt the Alien in the chat? Hold on. Can you scroll back a little bit? What? Matt the Alien is in the chat. Big up to Matt the Alien and the Funk Hunters. Yeah, man. If you don't know, Matt had an accident not that long ago, and he's recovering, and we send him all the love, man. Love you, Matt. Yeah, all the love to Matt the Alien, man. Big up, my brother. That's the dude. That's the big, big heart shout out to yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. You want to hear a Matt the Alien story? I got a lot of them, but I'll tell you the last time I got to kick it with Matt was, there he is. There he is. Love you, Matt. You're going to get through this, dog. Keep your head up, homie. Matt had a bike accident and messed himself up pretty bad, man. So there's a GoFundMe for Matt the Alien. He's got a long road ahead of him, but we're all here for him, and I can't wait to rock with you again, my dude. But anyway, last time I was with Matt the Alien, I was at Shambhala, and I was out there with my mixer, and everything was going good, and all of a sudden my fucking mixer just took a shit on me, 72. It just stopped working. And so I ended up, he had a 72 as well. We were planning on rocking a little bit back and forth, but I ended up having to use his mixer. And he's such a gentleman, that dude, and totally allowed me to plug in, and we just totally made it work. And I ended up using his mixer very last minute. But love Matt. Matt is the dude. Speaking about mixer, somebody wants a breakdown on the Pioneer S11. This is a brand new mixer. First time using it today on a stream was today. So. Yeah. So, yeah, man. Matt the Alien, snowboard again one day. Fuck yeah, dude. I'm so ready. Because you know you got all the dope snow up there. Come on, man. I'm down here in San Diego, dog. Come on, I'm jealous. Always been jealous. You guys got all the good snow up there. Anyway, yeah. The Pioneer S11. You want to pan down here? I can just quickly show you guys what this is all about. This is a brand new mixer. It's kind of, if I can break it down for people who don't really know too much, it's kind of like a little bit of an S9 and a Rain 72 had a baby, and it's this. And there's all sorts of amazing features on it. It's yeah, I mean, I could really get nerdy on it, and maybe I'll save that for another time, but it's an amazing mixer, and just came out. I don't even know if it's out for sale just yet, but I think they're about to ship. But I had a hand in developing this, and so there's a lot of features. One of the features I'll show you really quick. Let me actually put on a beat so you can see what I'm talking about. No, overhead's cool. Let me just throw on something where I can cut. What was the beat that I was cutting? What up, Lisa Skoo? Lisa Skoo's in hitting me up on the direct messages. All right, here, let me throw on this beat really quick. I'll show you what I'm talking about. There's a thing that I use a foot switch when I cut. All right, so this beat right here. Let's get out of snowboard land. All right, so this beat, throw it on loop. All right, so I was cutting this down, right? So there's this button right here on the left. I'll just turn it on so you can see it. See, it's lit up. Now it's not. Now it is. Now it isn't. It's called Smooth Echo. Now what I do when I cut, right now I have these things turned up, and I have a foot switch. I have this thing going on right now. It's a Bluetooth, and it's cool, but it went out like four times, lost its signal in the middle of the set, so I was fucking with that all night. Not awesome, but anyway, I'm a big fan of doing foot switch stuff, so I have foot switch set up. Normally, I'll do a thing where I step on the foot switch and it engages my effects. So when we were designing this, we were trying to figure out a way where we could still implement that thing without having to use a foot switch. So this thing, Smooth Echo, is a thing where if I cut, there's a parameter that's set in there where if I cut,
burn it down.
The effect is on.
Burn it down.
Right there, you can't hear it, right? You can't hear the delay.
Burn it down.
But if I put this effect on, you can.
Burn it down.
And the thing is, the idea is, hang on, let me see if I can actually go into effect setting and go into smooth echo. Turn it to one bar. Let's turn it off. These things. It's a lot to explain, but so. So if I set it where if I leave the fader open long enough, if I'm scratching, when I let the fader bring it back, if it's open long enough, it'll engage. If I bring the fader back fast enough, it won't engage. So it's the way that you can put an exclamation mark on the end of your scratch. So for instance, here we go. Right? Nothing there. But if I keep it long enough, if I keep it open long enough, here we go. Put it on one.
Burn it, burn it, burn it.
And then here you go.
Burn it down.
So I let the fader open long enough that it'll put a delay on the end of the sentence. But if I'm keeping it short, it won't. But if I leave it open, it'll put a delay on the end. It's very instrumental in making that feature happen. So, again, really kind of super heavy nerdy shit there. Anybody there who just rode through that explanation, I appreciate that. And for those of you who maybe learned something new, that's what goes into back and forth emails and testing and here's the new prototype and yeah, we should do this, but make it do it like that. So there's those kinds of things. So there's a million other features, and I'll save it for another time, but that's one of the features that I helped expand on that mixer. So yeah. Somebody on YouTube is asking if I use ear protection at live events. In general, yes, I do. I get fitted for custom earplugs, and what was the last ones we did? We did Yeah, but what was the company we used? I want to say we used... I forget. So I've done them for years. But you go get a mold. Normally, they'd put a thing in your ear, and they'd take a, they'd pour wax in, they'd do a custom mold over your ear. Who's the fucking... Ultimate Ears, that's right. So Ultimate Ears does a thing now where you can just go to somebody, and they'll take a little hand thing, kind of like the temperature that they put in front of your head now. They do a thing over your ear, and they scan, get a 3D mold of your ear, then they make the custom earplugs for you. And when they when you put them in, they're lightweight, and they're not made out of heavy plastic, so they go in. They're the best earplugs ever. And they also have a thing in there where there's like a little tiny round hole that you can put in certain filters. So if you want 5 dB filter or 10 dB filter or 15 or 20 dB filter, you can put them in. So I use those all the time, and I always have them with me when I travel. Anytime I go to a gig, I have them all the time. And I really got heavy into earplugs about 10, 12 years ago. But prior to that, I think I probably fucked my ears up because I never really took it super serious. But Ultimate Ears is the company. So, oh shit, here we go. I'll show you these ones. So this is a little pouch. Check this out. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So this is it. This is one of the earplugs. So if you want, you can pop this little thing out. Hold on, I'll show you. Hang on. Yeah, yeah, you can buy them. Hold on, it's a little tricky. But you can go anywhere and get these. So check this out. So here's the hole. Here's the little filter. And you can get these in different increments of 5, 10, 15, 20. And it's basically this thing goes right in your ear. It's molded to your ear. And then it's got a little hole there. And there's also a little thing where a little plastic piece comes out. You can take it off if you want. But that's something where you can pull it out of your ear. But you put this thing in right here. And it's a little filter that goes in the earplug. And then I get them clear so they don't like look super funky. But you know, any kind of ear protection is good. If you can use like even those squishy ones where you put in and you know, that's helpful, I think. But someone was asking about the brand again. Ultimate Ears is the name of it. Ultimate Ears. And yeah, they're the shit. They're, I mean, and you know, whatever they're 60, 80, 100, I don't fucking remember what they are, but I get two pair each time, a pair to travel with and a backup, and then I get all the increments, 5, 10, 15, 20, depending on where I'm at and depending on what circumstances I need them. But, yeah, they're the best, man. Best is to save your ears. Someone said that, but they fall out. They only fall out if you are doing this when they scan your ears. If you keep your fucking mouth closed, they'll scan your ear. Perfect. No, they don't fall out. They're fine for me. So, yeah. Hang on, Yuli is telling me all this. Tell everyone that they can buy them and you can go to a concert and it's really good. And I know she says I don't sound like this. She sounds like this. You can go to the stage and you can put your ears. I'm joking. She doesn't sound like that either. She's basically saying that yes, you can. You don't have to be a DJ to have them. You can be a consumer. Get them molded to your ears. Put the right dB setting in, 15, 20. It'll knock that amount of sound down, and it's just really good, man. Especially if you work in the industry, man. I prepare those. I mean, I advise everybody to get those. Someone said Z-Trip might get smacked. She's in control of your accounts. Yeah, I know all this. I play around. But it's her birthday at midnight, by the way. In East Coast, it's already her birthday. In Russia, it's already her birthday. Originally, Yulia was born in Russia, by the way. And she's like, and raised. You were kind of raised here, too. Anyway, yeah, it's her birthday in a few hours. So show her some love. Give her some donations, some high fives. Throw some Y's up really quick if you're still here and you're rocking with Yulia and you love her as much as I do. I'm going to throw a Y up really quick. Hold on. There. Just one Y. That's all you get. One Y. Just one little. I'm going to do it. Hold on. Here you go. One lowercase y. There you go. Enjoy that for your birthday. All of that lowercase y. No, she's the best. And thank you guys all for rocking with her, man. What else do you guys want to know? What else, how have you been, man? Tell me some things, man. Tell me some things. I feel like it's been forever since I've seen everybody, you know, obviously, but since I talked to people. C-Nugs, what up? Did you guys meet at a barbecue? We actually did meet at a barbecue. How did you know that? How do you know these things? What about the Scorpion remix? Yeah, yeah, I did have something. I think I may do that on the next go around. Yes, we met at a barbecue. I had a dog, I had a pit bull at the time. I showed up to the party. She was sitting at a chair away from everybody, didn't want to be around a lot of people. And I also didn't really want to be around a lot of people. And I also didn't know a lot of the people at the barbecue. So I knew one person, the person who invited me. So I went there and she's like, oh, dog. And she's playing with the dog. And I was like, oh, cool. And she ended up kind of being a cool chick. And we were talking about pit bulls and we just sort of hit it off. And I proposed that we should walk our dogs together at some point because she had a pit bull too. And I was like, this is awesome. So we did and we had a good time and it was super cool. And on a side note, I hit her up a couple days later. And by the way, I'm going to preface this by saying we didn't know this, but at the time we were both going through divorces. So I kind of felt like we didn't really want to be around anybody on some bullshit. So, which is kind of nice because when we met, we weren't really on some, we were just like, yeah, it was a cool person. We were in LA, right? What up, Vanessa? I see you. We walked the dogs, right? And afterwards, I was like, I'm going to hit her up and be like, and by the way, she was leaving to go to Russia to go see her grandparents like the next day or 2 days after that. And so a couple days went by. I was like, I had a really good time walking the dogs with you. That was really awesome. Hit me up whenever you get back, you know. Here's someone who I think is kind of cool. Not looking for anything. 2 weeks go by. Nothing. Not a response. Nothing. 3 weeks. I'm like, okay, fine. Awesome. Thanks. Good. I'm glad I had a good time walking the dogs. So I was like, fuck that. Like, you know, here I'm vulnerable, going through a divorce. And I was like, this is fucked up. About a month later, the dude who invited me to the barbecue, I'm going to some club to see somebody play or something, and he's like, what are you doing? I'm like, yeah, I'm going to this club to see somebody, whatever. He's like, yo, Yulia's here with me. She just got back from Russia, and she's saying hello. I was like, yeah, cool, whatever. Tell her I said hello. Cool. You know, it's like, whatever. He's like, I think we're going to show up. And so they showed up. And we saw each other, and I was like, kind of like, whatever. And but it was cool to see her, and we sort of picked up where we left off. And I was like, you know, what the hell? I sent you an email. She's like, oh, I never got it. Never, yeah, whatever. I was like, yeah, fucking flaky LA shit over here. I shit you not, maybe what, 4 years ago? She's going through one of her accounts, her spam accounts. Yeah, we met 10 years ago. She finds the email. She's like, oh, my God, look, I just found this email. I was like, yeah, awesome. Guess what? You want to know what's even funnier? She didn't reply to it. Yeah, I'm just saying. Hella butthurt. You'd be too. Fucking lies. Anyway. But a couple dates later, she realized how awesome I was and was like, I can't be without this dude. He's the best. So here we are. Now I can't get rid of her. So no, it was a super funny story. And now you all know that story. But it is her birthday in a few hours, so shout out, Yulia. I love this woman. She keeps me in check. She's the best, best thing that's ever happened to me right here. Right here. And one day, she won't be in sweatpants and a t-shirt, and I'll bring her over here, and you guys can all say hello to her. And I'll put her on the mic, and then I'll leave, and you guys can have conversations and hang out and talk, because they all love you, but you're, you know, you should see how she looks right now. Oh, I'm joking. She's flipping me off. Oh, no, she's the best. She is the absolute best. And she says, thank you, everybody. She says, thank you, thank you, thank you for all the birthday love and for keeping me locked down. You know what I mean? Good vibes. Yes. Oh, yeah, man. What's this? Hold on a second. Oh, I just got a message from Matt the Alien. Oh, let's see. Yeah. I gotta get my see who is online so we can raid people in a little bit. But, you know, as soon as we wrap up. By the way, how we doing? Anybody? Any updates? I don't mean to be the, you know, I've just been glued to the fucking television, man. Somebody give me an update. How's Georgia looking? How is Georgia? Anybody? Somebody? How we doing? Somebody, let me know about
Georgia. Georgia.
Somebody. How we looking? 1,200. Jesus. Incredible. Oh, 2,300? 1,000. I'm getting mixed messages here. Wow. That's incredible. Stakes is high. Hold on, let's put that on. That's fitting. Here we go. Put on the remix. Instrumental. Yo, by the way, what up, Yo Mafia? I see you. Where is everybody tuning in from? Quick little check, man. Where you at? Post up where you're from. Shout out. Adelaide. L.A., Sacramento, Brisbane, Bay Area, SoCal, Indy, San Francisco, Mexico City, Austin, Boulder, Jersey, Chi-Town, France, big up France, Mar Vista, yeah, Seattle, Costa Mesa, it's going so fast, all city, all world here, Tempe, what up, Tempe, Arizona, man, shout out to Arizona, you can roll down. Yeah, you stop and you can stop. You can't stop the bum rush. Hawaii. What up, Hawaii? Mahalo. Bend, Oregon. Uranus. Love it. I knew there's always one. There's always one anus. Connecticut. Yep. East LA, Charlotte. BC. Singapore. Big up, Singapore. Yeah, man. How's everybody overseas doing, man? Azusa, I love it. This is great. I love that we have a well-balanced group of folks. New York, Odessa, yep. Saturn, nice one. Yep, Mendocino. Have you ever been to Mendocino Farms? Good sandwiches there. Yeah, so let's see, what else? Hang on. Hellsburg, that's dope. 916 Junglist, Wednesday, 11th, 6:16 p.m. PST. So go find 916 Junglist. I'm gonna be doing a little something with those guys. Just an interview, not a set, but yeah, keep an eye out for that. Couple other sets planned on Twitch for November. So I'll keep you guys posted. What's that? Shout outs from EVGA. Big up. Yes, yeah, shout out to EVGA for keeping us locked down on all the computer gear. Yeah, all the support they give Yulia. Shout out to Matt the Alien. Really good. Everybody go follow Matt the Alien. Show him some love. I don't have it. Yeah. She says, how about you play some more Depeche Mode? Or Tool. Let's play some Tool. Let's fucking just play some Tool. Let's do Tool. Fuck that. Hang on. Yes. You know what we should play? No. Yeah, well, that's... He's got a bunch. He had a lot of nothing to say. We'll miss him. It's fitting. Let's let this one rock. What do you think? It's kind of fitting. Yeah, I'll talk a little bit, but... Actually, this is the one I want to rock. This is a good tune, but... This is the one. This is the one I was looking for. Yes. This is the tune. These are the lyrics. This is the tune for tonight. Yeah. This is it. Shout out to all the Tool fans. North Fresh Coffee. What up, Tristan? I see you, homie. You want to hear something interesting about this tune? My fourth time playing Coachella in the Sahara tent, which is an EDM tent. I played this song. I started my set with this song. Because fuck it. Who does that? Yeah. The words. Z-Force does that. That's goddamn right. Happy birthday, Julia. Another one of Yulia's favorites right here. Yulia was like, you should do a whole Yulia set. Oh, somebody said that? How much did you pay them? Did you take all the donations and pay them to say that? All right, what about this one? Somebody wanted this one too. This is the demo. In case you, it's in the chill mix, in case you didn't know about this one. This is a track I did with Everlast. Harassing my spouse, gotta park the demo. My truck up on another block, cause the subprime loan got my ass in hock. Got a couple good friends with helping hands. I need a brand new job with a healthcare plan, cause they closed the plant. They stole my job. They tell you crime don't pay unless you ask the mob. So I smoke a little grass, drink a little wine, watch a little too, try to kill a little time. And every single day I fall a little more behind, but I'm paying it no mind. It'll all be fine. I get by. Somebody asked, I rock hamster style. Yes, I do. I barely get by.
All I got in my pocket, I bought a few LEDs, now I'm growing some trees, and it's a sweet fucking hustle, don't knock it. Yo, I told y'all before I would break the law to put food in my baby girl's belly. Because the senator man, he took a bribe in hand and went and shipped my job to New Delhi. I get by.
Yeah, that was the demo version right here. The joint I did with Everlast called Get By. You really wanted to hear another one, so we're going to drop it right now. It goes a little something like this.
Just like music. Uh-huh.
Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh.
Little dance party over here.
No doubt.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was definitely a Led Zeppelin sample. That's why we couldn't clear it. That was the demo. Yup.
Just like music.
To relax my mind so I can be free and absorb the sound that keep me round. Doing my thing constantly with no worries. Peace to keep Murray.
Just like music.
To keep me flowing, to keep me going, to keep me growing, to keep me to eat from knowing what happens out there. It's not my concern. You want to die, it's not my turn.
Just like music.
To do something to me like jumping a Mercedes on the highway. Doing over 80 without music, baby.
Ow. I'll go crazy.
This is Matt the Alien scratching.
I'm about to rock it. I'm about to
get out. Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm about to rock it.
Yeah. BC in the place. This is like after hours is what this is. Shout out to DJ M2. It's pretty dope. Mix is pretty dope. Just saying. Big fan of this mixer. I feel like slowly we're getting to just, we are just going to have one dope mixer. All the mixers are going to just morph into one mixer eventually. Shout out to Tall Black Guy on this cut right here. Yeah. Any more questions you guys got, man? I'll stick around for a hot second. And then we'll do a raid. But not until we hear the bass drop on this one. Here it comes. You ready? If you're ready and you're still out there, throw some Z's up. Throw them Z's up. Here it comes. You ready?
One, two,
hey.
One.
Who are we gonna raid, man? Who's up and running right now? I'm gonna take a look. Shortcut is online. So is Four Color Zach. This is tough because they are both friends. This is, it's always a crossroads. We're gonna have to flip a coin. What'd you just say? I was just about to say, who has a fucking coin? When was the last time I had a coin? Fuck, dude, I haven't worked since fucking March. I don't have anything. Let's flip the sticker. Who do you guys want? If you want to see Short, throw up an S. If you want to see Four Color Zach, put up a F. S or F? S or F? This is hard. I think the S's slightly have an advantage. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to count all the votes. That's what we're going to do. We're going to count all the votes. We're going to take our time. We're going to count every single vote. And hang on. Let me go to this tote board over here. Let me check on the counties. Because I got to make sure that you guys are from the right counties. And every vote counts here, by the way. So hold on. This might take us into tomorrow. Somebody said too soon. Hey, man, just saying. Was that the best setup ever? Oh, fuck. Yeah, man. Who knows? Who fucking knows? Who knows what's gonna happen? In the meantime, I'm gonna flip the sticker. There's no coins. No one's got coins. Yeah, man. I think let's go raid shortcut. Let's go raid short and hit him up. I think that's the move. Listen, before I go though, sincerely, thank you guys all for being here. It means the world to me. It means the world to Yulia. It really does. It's I got to get back to doing more of these. I got to tell you, in the meantime, though, I've been doing a whole bunch of just crazy work on the back end on whole other stuff. So I appreciate you guys, tuning in first Thursday of every month. It means a lot. I'm going to try and get back to doing some more stuff. Probably at the top of the year, I'm going to dive back in pretty hard. Yeah, in the meantime, go to Bandcamp tonight. Download the Halloween mix, the Nightmare on Z Street. It's only going to be there for the weekend. Get the new sticker pack and get a hat down there in the bottom. Sorry, right there. Go grab yourself a hat. Sticker packs will be up tonight. The mix will be up tonight. And pass that info around. Let people know. And, yeah, thank you so much for all the support. And thank you guys for being here every time. I'm in the process of making some new hoodies, and I think what I might do is also, if you guys follow my Instagram, I may throw up a couple and see what you guys think. Maybe you guys vote on the designs, see what you're thinking of. But I have a couple ideas. The next one's probably going to be a pullover as opposed to a zip-up. We've done a couple zip-ups, so pullover. I've got a T-shirt in the works, and working on a 45 for you as well. So... do we do international shipping? Yes, we do. Yes, we do. So definitely tune in. Stay safe. Fingers crossed we get through this whole election thing unscathed. And, yeah, much love to you guys for always being here, for having our backs. It means the world, for real. So. Yulia said, can you please tell everybody thank you for my birthday wishes? I really appreciate that. Yes, much love to Yulia. Let's go raid Shortcut. He's running funk tunes, I think, tonight. And, yeah, I think we should just run over there and say what's up to him. And if you want to go see Four Color Zach, he's also on. And Just Style is also on as well. So shout out to Just Style, the homie. Let's do this. Shout out to M2. Shout out to Golden Child in the place. C-Nugs. Yeah, man. Big up to all the homies who tuned in. What's that? Yeah. Let's do this. Hold on a second.